Morning children, today our subject is maths oral, okay, and our concept is up down, okay. So I already teach you 1 to 10 number in our last video, but I again write here 1 to 10 number, okay, understood? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Okay, now I draw here one example. By this you can easily understand this concept. This is balloon go up. Balloon go up. It is called up position. This is flower. Flower come down. So this is called down position. From here to go down. Down. Okay, understood. Here I already write some examples. By this you can easily understand. So what is this? This is 4. Here you have to write up number and then here you have to write down number. Okay. What is this? This is 4. Where is 4? Here. 4 up. What will come? 3. So here you have to write 3. Up number. 4. After 4, that means 4 down, what will come? 5. Understood? What is this? 3. Where is 3? Here. 3 up, what will come? 2. Here I write 2. 3. 3 down, what will come? 4. So here I write 4. Understood? Okay. So what is this? This is 9. Where is 9 here? Here. 4. 9 up. 9 up. What will come? See here. What will come? 9 up. 9 up. 8. So I have to write here 8. Now I write 8. Okay. 9 down, what will come? 10. So I write here 10. What is this? This is 6. Where is 6? Here. 6 up, what will come? 5. So I write here 5. 6 down, what will come? 7. So I write here 7. Okay, understood. What is this? 7. Here, where is 7? Here. 7 up, what will come? 6. So I write here 6. 7 down, what will come? 8. So I write here 8. So, children, you have to do, first of all, you have to clear this concept, up and down. So children, when our next video will come, at that time I will teach you after number, okay? So till then, bye bye.